Cesc Fabregas, he's still in the team, and on reputation he should be picked, but on recent form, you wonder.
You do wonder that the manager's sticking with him because he knows what he can contribute.
What about this Chelsea team, Alan?
Great hands.
Jesus Navas. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
Oh, no flies on this boy. What a save.
Kevin De Bruyne. Real good contest between these two.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Ah, saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
I mean, clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Cesc Fabregas. Manchester City have the ball again. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. And it's going to be his throw here. Zabaleta. Now Fernandinho. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And that will be a corner for Chelsea. That's a great goal from that range. Terrific.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's a marvellous try. Great ambition. Nearly the full reward. It's a point we often... Well, that's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. It is some hit for that goal.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, then have a go, we don't fancy it, but they'll be regretting that now.
It was a strike of real power. And He got his reward for it. Restarting at 2-0. No real trouble for the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Chelsea's corner now. Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Guthrie Boni. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Oh, well saved. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Diego Costa.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner for Chelsea. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, this is a good keeper, and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
The tackling is a real skill. Oh, that has to go down as a miss. Ramirez. Now that's a throw. And in it comes quickly with a throw in.
Well, that was ambitious, but the ambition very nearly paid off. Goalkeeper hangs on. Oh, magnificent goal!
He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike.
Off the bar, back into play. Well, what a magnificent shot from that distance. He's put all his bulk behind this one.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack. And he did. What a finish that was from long range.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0.
What a shot and what a goal!
That's a superb shot from long range.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Jesus Navas.
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Possession back with Manchester City now. Struck the post here.
And it's going to be his throw here. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Chelsea remain the only London club to have won the European Cup stroke Champions League. I know that sticks in the throat to your old club, Arsenal.
Well, yeah, I mean, Arsenal came very close that night in Paris, but Chelsea have done it, and it's an achievement they should be extremely proud of. I know they are in West London.
Not a good challenge by the defender. Well, couldn't quite keep it down enough. That's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Went for power from the corner, too much power, and it's gone right over everyone and out for a throw. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Ramirez. Terrific stop. And now the shot. Well, that was the hat-trick chance.
Oh, not many times in a season you do get an opportunity to get the match ball, but that was certainly one of them.
Has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first. I can't recall such a one-sided first half for a long, long time.
No, you're right, Martin, and that team...
Everyone focused for the start of the second half here. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
And shoots! In for the challenge, he made the block. An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Diego Costa. Sanya. Now Fabregas. Didn't quite come off. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. Here's Willian. Diego Costa. A long way out, but not a long way wide. Good effort. All credit for taking the shot on, Alan.
He has scored from those kind of distances. Not this time.
It was a chance, maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game. It's with Toure. Diego Costa. A good try, but a simple save. Oh, that's superb! Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Now Fabregas. Cut off! That was a terrific effort to increase the advantage, but it goes down as a near miss. Manchester City have the ball again. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Here's Fabregas. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Diego Costa. That's Filiqueta. Manchester City have the ball again. Great stop. Corner kick coming up.
Sterling!
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now.
What a shot and what a goal!
That's a superb shot from long range.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike. 6-1 the score. Still trying to score, but they're not going to get back into the game. Certainly not with shooting like that. Here's Sterling.
Oh, magnificent goal!
He has hit that like a rocket.
Well, to be fair, they stood off him. He had the space, he had the time. And boy, did he make them pay.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. Eden Hazard, now that's a throw. Here's Sterling. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Ramirez. Well, he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Let's see the replay now. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Oscar. That's gone out for a goal kick. Here's Sterling. Now it's a corner.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.